assistant. Alright, time to play. Alright, let's go. Also, if you're wondering why my headphones are weird, I broke them somehow.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Hey, editing me here. Anybody think that this guy really sounds like Brian Griffin? I don't know why I decided to do this, but he really sounds like that. Family Guy so much.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. I'm just not feeling too well.
Your baby.
That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You're doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
I don't.
He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations.
Thanks. I have to go. Like, right now. I'll talk to you later. Where are my keys?
I don't know. Alright, let's go. This is the weirdest house layout ever. Death and decay. The book covering the... Okay. Nice. I don't know if I need to see that in bomb. Okay. Why is there a microwave in the wall? No more coffee.
This is Clear Two Shades. Yeah, and this is the one song radio station. We're gonna play this the one song radio station. Because we're gonna play the same song. Because it's all we have the budget for. Clear Two Shades.
The one song radio station. Nice. Alright. I gotta find my keys. Where are my keys? Hey, where are my keys? Here.
Oh.
Nice.
There we go.
Found them. Inventory tape. Large items are held in your hands. If both of your hands are full, you need to drop a large item before picking up another. Smaller items are kept in your pockets. Nice. After selecting an item, the description, blah, blah, I don't care. Let's go. Nope. Nice job. That's a big house. Oh, wait. I hate coffee.
Alright, guess I'll head to the back and get started.
Alright. Well, I want to search for it first. What's in here? Hey, key. Embalming room. Let's go. Quick inventory right mouse button. Ooh. That? Huh. That's nice. What's this? Stop. Can I crash? I can. Fuse. Why would I need a fuse?
At least I can keep track of things.
Join the body cold storage. Might as well go do that. Open up. Oh, I don't like that. could to. Yeah, I could just, I don't know who this guy is. Is this creepy? It does. I don't know. Rebecca, you weren't supposed to find this yet, but I suppose you found my key. You simply aren't ready for this work. I can't let you live what I live. Maybe, not yet, maybe in the spring. Raymond, come in spring 2022. Is that the release date of the game? Very nice. Alright, so I have to return you to cold storage. Right. Don't wake up, please. Don't wake up. If you wake up, I'm never playing this game ever again. Oh, I hate this. Well, this reminds me of. There was one scene, I believe it was in... Stop? It was in Resident Evil 2, I think? Where you had to go to a place like that. Get out, please! Hello? There.
Hey!
What do you want?
This game already. I'm scared.
Oh, you're smiling. You were not smiling before, were you? Why would it be car? Why would a corpse be smiling? Why? Why would it be? Why? Jesus! Okay, thanks. Go in, please. I'm gonna get jump scared. Where's the light switch? Where's the light switch? Where's the light switch? Jesus Christ. Alright, is that? Hello? Turn on. I hate this.
Let's check you out.
Okay. I already don't like this. Alright, what's going on here? Distinguishing marks? Excuse me? You excuse me? Stop, please. There's nothing here. Stop. I hate this. Rotate. Is that something? Why is the person nothing? There's a mole. Why do I need to know that? Hello? Ooh. I hate this. Hello, I would like to investigate you. Okay. Did you do that? Okay. Oh, I have to do this. Okay. Oh, okay. 82. Wow, you're old. Head, nothing. Shoulder. Mole on the right leg.
To file the copy up front.
All right. Oh, that's just the coffee that I threw on the floor. Sorry.
Time to embalm.
Okay. I don't like this. Demons, please let me do this peacefully. Alright. Fluid thing. Yeah. Is it? Oh, I need that actually. I hate this. It's in here. There's the goo.
I can't hold anything else.
I probably dropped one of the things, actually. Oh, wait, I can put it in here, I bet. Ah, yes. I need the gun down. Now, what else do I need? Formal da-da-da and nothing. Bleaching agent, I need that. What the heck? I don't like this at all. Why did it get so dark? Nothing. I'm just gonna do my job. Why did I take that? Nope. Drop. Please be gone. Please be gone. God, thank God. I hate this. What? Why? Why? Oh! Wait, how did you get out? My God. There's footsteps. I hate this. Bye. Let me out. I hate this. I don't want to be here anymore. I hate this. Please let me out. Of fire and the ashes from the flesh will herald the coming of my house. What? No! Stop! Please! Oh God! Oh, this is really freaking scary.
No! I'm not going! Angel, please! No!
What is happening?
Miss Owens.
What?
They've done an increase for you, so that's 300 milligrams now. Let me know if you have any questions, okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
I have a question. What is happening?
I do so much. I don't care about anything. I don't want to be here without you. Please, just...
Stop right.
Get me out of here! They're gonna kill me! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
This is actually terrifying.
I'm sorry.
What? Are you sorry? What?
No!
You killed him.
No!
I hate this so much. No, I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here! I don't know any of these terms. I don't think I need that. No! Nobody's home! I think that was just me. Oh, there's a scalpel. That's a scalpel. Every forceps. Where do I do it? I think I do it here, right?
I can't use that here.
Where did you want to use it again? I don't remember. And the artery, what? Where is that? No demons. It's nice. Oh. What do I need to do here? I don't remember. Cramp tubing? Where's the tube? What's happening? The game is running at 1 FPS. Why do you want me to go in there? I hate this. I don't like this at all. The game is lagging really bad right now. What is happening? Put it on high quality. Please run better. You're not running better at all. It's back to my normal day. What's this? Now what do I do? I don't remember what it said. Engage pump. Oh! Empty TV was the leftover bag. That's right.
Yeah.
That's not TV, that's IV. I'm stupid. Cavity food. I think that worked. The abdominal cavity? Abdominal cavity. I'm not smart enough. Insert a walker? What is it? What?
We need some new things to watch.
Oh god.
What? Here, you're welcome.
I hate this so much. Should be it. Oh, come on.
There we go.
There you go. Jeez. Pump cleaner. Where's that? Is it? Can you stop? Trying to do my job. Doing something. Can't go on far again. I do not trust this a bit.
All right.
Okay. Do not wake up. I repeat, do not wake up. Oh, that's... I told you not to wake up!
Open. The four seals have marked my coming.
Who are the four seals?
Echo my return.
Who are you?
I am here.
Who are you? Who are you? Hi? better not end. Oh, come on, please. Don't do this.
Don't!
Oh, so good. More embalming. I don't want to do more embalming. Story of Rebecca Owens. Is this a person that plays? History of the Mortuary. Banishing demonic entities. Yeah. And so much more to come in the spring of 2022. I was right. However, as a solo developer handling every aspect of the game, one person doing that? Jesus. Certain parts of development can take time, and I want Mortuary Assistant to be the best community. Quality will decide the final launch date. Keep an eye on it. What's that dark reading? That was really good. Okay, I want more. So good. It was awesome. It was also really scary. Jesus Christ. Oof. It's a really interesting concept. Also, this looks really old-fashioned. I wonder if we go back in time to, like, see the story of the mortuary or something? Like, how it even got to be, like, haunted? Also, was the guy not feeling well? Oh, wait. Oh, that guy, Delvar or whatever his name is? There was definitely more of that. I don't think that's the... I don't trust him. But yeah.